Astronomers are always looking for the most distant galaxies, the most energetic stellar explosions, and the most massive stars. But what about the biggest cosmic walls? Hello, I'm Ian O'Neill, space producer for Discovery News, and I want you to imagine the biggest collection of galaxies possible. Now double it. No, triple it. Can you see it? Well, yeah, that's a giant galactic wall. Well, okay, these walls aren't made of bricks and mortar, but they are walls of galaxies cemented together by dark matter. They are the biggest structures in the universe that we know of, and they are huge. But what are they exactly? Well, nearly 14 billion years ago, our universe exploded from a single point, spewing matter and energy to form the rapidly expanding universe we know and love today. All the matter in the universe splattered and condensed into long web-like filaments of dark matter, along which galaxies gravitationally attached themselves. As the universe cooled and matured, a three-dimensional web of galaxies formed, composed of both of these long filaments and vast bubble-like voids. Along these filaments, dense superclusters of galaxies settled, and that's what we call galactic walls. And perhaps the most famous galactic wall is the Sloan Great Wall that was discovered by the Sloan Digital Sky Survey, or SDSS, in 2003. It's basically a huge collection of galaxies around 1 billion light-years from Earth, spanning over 1.4 billion light-years across. It therefore takes 1.4 billion years for light to travel from one end to the other. Although impressive, the Sloan Great Wall is no longer the biggest. It remains the most famous. Since 2003, bigger galaxy walls have been detected, but this year, the biggest wall of all has been claimed. When studying a collection of distant galaxies between 4.5 and 6.4 billion light-years away, astronomers realized that over 800 of them occupy the same cosmic filament, a volume 10 times that of the Sloan Great Wall. They called it the BOSS Great Wall, after the Baryon Oscillation Spectroscopic Survey, a project also run by the SDSS. BOSS is designed to study the distribution of galaxies throughout the cosmos in an effort to understand how fast the universe is expanding and how galaxies move in relation to one another. Although impressive, the Great Walls may not actually be the greatest of them all. For starters, records are made to be broken, of course, and bigger walls could be discovered in the future as surveys get more and more sensitive. Also, there's a large swathe of sky behind our galaxy called the Zone of Avoidance that astronomers cannot see. It's a region of the sky the Milky Way's core and disk are blocking from view. So there could be the mother of all walls that we'll never actually observe. So why do we care about these huge walls of galaxies, beside the fact we love big things in space and we love breaking records? Well, according to the cosmological principle, all matter in the universe, when viewed on a large enough scale, should appear more or less uniform, and the largest structures shouldn't exceed 1.2 billion light years across. This is based on a mathematical theory put forth by none other than Isaac Newton. A possible galactic wall measuring over 1.2 billion light-years across would mean our understanding of the universe is incomplete or perhaps incorrect, and there are even clues that there are even bigger structures out there. Speaking of huge cosmic structures, there's a mysterious cold spot imprinted in the cosmic microwave background. Watch my video on DNews about what this discovery could mean. The CMB cold spot was first uncovered by the NASA WMAP mission that mapped the sky for CMB temperature variations. And there it was, a conspicuous cold blob in the direction of the southern constellation of Eridanus. Then in 2013, there was an oh shit moment when Planck also detected the cold spot, ruling out instrumental error in the WMAP anomaly. So what do you think is going on? Is our understanding of the universe flawed? Let us know in the comments, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe for a new episode of DNews every day.